Ray Winstone, who played the villain Dreykov in Marvel's Black Widow, said working on the movie was soul-destroying. Winstone was told by producers to tone down his performance, and he even tried to quit the role when the film was required to do reshoots. However, his contractual obligations meant he couldn't leave the project and didn't want to end up in court over refusing to return to the role.